In this instructional video, we're going to go over how to record your lectures in ConferZoom and how to post them in Canvas. If you don't have a ConferZoom account yet, you'll want to review the setup instructional video first, which covers how to set up your free account and your first meeting room. Let's get started. First, go to conferzoom.org and sign into your account. You can either use an existing meeting room under the Meetings tab, or you can create a new one. Let's create a new one to use in this example. We'll call it English 1A Lectures. We'll make this a recurring meeting with no fixed time. That way, we can start it up whenever we'd like to record. We'll also keep the sound muted and the webcam off by default for this video. But normally, you would want the webcam and sound on so it would capture your face and your voice. When the meeting is saved, you'll click the Join URL to start the meeting. Now that we're in the meeting space, let's get a couple of things set up before we start recording. Remember, we don't have sound or webcam for this demo, but you can always turn on those features so that you're ready to capture your face and voice. Just move your mouse on the screen to bring up these options. One of the most important features that you will use is the Share Screen function. This allows us to share what we have on our screen. In this example, we have the English 1A lecture PowerPoint up, so our students can follow along with the lecture. Now that we have our lecture content ready on the screen, let's get started. Hit Record. You'll find this option under More. Now that you've started recording, I'll show you one more neat feature, which is the Annotate function. This allows us to sketch out some ideas on our computer, just like we would with a whiteboard in a physical classroom. You can even save your annotations by clicking Save. Once you've completed your lecture, you'll need to end the meeting to save the recording onto your computer. You can find this under More. Once it saves, you can access the MP4 video file, which is what we'll need to upload to Canvas. Once it's finished converting, it will open in a new window. You'll be able to see the audio file, any screenshots of your annotations that you've saved, and the full video file. You can now upload the full video file directly into Canvas, or you can upload it first onto YouTube and then paste the link in your Canvas course. For this demo, we're going to upload the video directly into Canvas. Let's start by logging into Canvas and going to your course. Now we'll create a module that will house all of our lectures. You can put lectures wherever you'd like. For example, if you already have a module created for each week, you can put Lecture 1 into Module 1, for example. To keep it simple, we're going to create a module called Lectures. Now we'll create a content page called Lecture 1. Now we're going to edit that page and link that MP4 recording that you created after you ended the meeting. To do so, edit your page, then click Files, then upload a new file. Choose the file in your computer and click Open. Now click Upload. Great, now we're going to save the page. Don't forget to go back into your modules and publish the Lectures module. For students to view your lecture, they may have to download the file. But if you choose to post your videos on YouTube instead, that will embed the video for you, and students just click play. Let's check out the student view in our settings. For students to view your lecture, they may have to download the file, but if you choose to post your videos on YouTube instead, you can add a link to your YouTube video to your lecture page, which embeds the content for you, and students just click play. Just remember to upload the video as unlisted if you don't want people to stumble upon your lecture content. That's all there is to it. We've recorded a lecture using ConferZoom, gone over some of the neat features you can use to enhance your lectures, and uploaded the video onto Canvas for your students to view. You can always direct any questions to training@hartnell.edu or check out hartnell.edu/pdc for more tutorials and guides. As always, thanks for watching.